All right, that's a fun game for me. Two of three. I'm looking for the third one. No, didn't spawn in, so I gotta go and see if I get lucky outside.
I'll have to just stand here as everyone spawns.
Come on, spawning.
I get a little closer over by here because they'll come in and steal it right out from us. See? There's that one dude that just came up there.
Come on. The waiting game is real.
Well, pretty soon a pile of shit will pull up there. Because I've always seen one there.
Come on. On in. There it is.
Alright,
let's go. Apparently I have a treasure map here. Yeah. Holy shit. What did we get?
I detect verified.
Alright. Inventory. Something already has,
Yeah, pretty much the same here.
Learn that.
No combat.
Yep. To Vivek City.
Because I am the most
Puppy cover. Wow, the solder search a lot of shit. Alright, thank you, jury. Nope, alright. Time to go get a quest.
I don't have to go, you know. I can help clean things up around here. I know how to keep them going. This isn't up for debate. You're going.
Okay.
Well, this is all.
All right, I guess I'll see if you can get the daily boss here.
Okay, give me a minute. I gotta throw some mad things for stuff.
That's weird.
And deposit. Take your throat.
So what do you guys think of my Nord outfit? Let me know down in the comments. The Nord Templar, by the way, if you guys are wondering.
Damn quad. Damn
enough. Do you have any vampire characters by any chance? That's near the DLC I'm going to get.
I had one, but it was right. It happened to be when they nerfed vampirism. I mean, it still has its uses, but.
Speaking of which, do I already have that DLC, or do I still gotta get that DLC?
I can't share that with you.
You can't? Wow.
Nope. I think it's buggy. Remember we couldn't do it?
Yeah, where's the
Band.
Is it here? Nope. Featured?
I got the Dell too.
Yeah, I got that, but I was like, maybe he can get it. Where's the vampire thing?
Okay, you want vampire on magic. Not on...
I know.
Stamina.
I'm just looking...
Oh, I'm just making sure. Give me something to smoke real quick here.
I'm trying to find the DLC so I can see if I have it already for this tune or... Yep, I got it unlocked, so I have it already.
What, vampirism or...
Werewolf.
Yeah, I got you, werewolf. I got werewolf.
Oh, I don't know if I own it, so I probably gotta buy that. I can't remember if I bought it.
No, you don't have to buy it. You can get turned into a werewolf by being in the right place at the right time on this game. Otherwise, people can bite you.
So I just gotta find someone that's a vampire and tell them, bite me! Alright, share the quest. Gonna bite my shiny little ass.
I tried sharing the world boss, but it wouldn't work, so...
Well, we can always switch tunes. I like to be buggy for some reason.
There, you got that one. It's our favorite one!
The cogs and gears again, huh?
Hey, I'll look at right in place with my outfit now. I wanted to make my guys look like Gleamer, Clockwork City Apostles, or whatever.
Alright. This one's the closest one.
Kelmora.
Yep.
Hey, there you are. I traveled there at the same time. Okay, we go. Yep, this way. I'm gonna do one quest, Clockwork City on a team, and one quest.
Keep out.
14 gold. Am I right? Oh no, just straight. We already hung the right. Okay.
Apparently, I've never been in this area because I don't have the Sky Shard.
Cool.
Put this tune. Oh! Did a backflip right in the way. Ow.
Damn!
Like face plant. No chests.
Just an invitation one. There's easy one right where I'm standing.
Yeah. Yep, they're here. Yeah, got me a copper. All right.
Yep, you're going the right way.
No, Sky Shard. Hey, look at that guy, a skill point. How does that feel?
My character just ran in.
Oh, look at that. So it's nice enough to clear up the rabble for us.
Yep. Now all we gotta do is travel.
Yeah, once I get somewhere, probably will do the feast going on so I can get that assistant.
Oh, on the 8th?
Yep.
The new update happened.
I see. Thank you, Outlander.
Interesting. You gotta respec everything.
Alright. Sunflame and the Fireverse. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Go break shit down and deposit stuff into.
Yeah, where I'm going. Break shit down and sell stuff.
Well, first, make sure there's no quest for me in here.
I'm just doing one for Clockwork and one for Varden Fest each tune. That way I don't get burnt out on it. Besides, I've got everything. I mean, there is absolutely nothing I can do but kind of like build up my event tickets after this.
I don't have to go, you know. I can help clean things up around here. I know how to keep a low profile.
Wow.
All right, guys, anything else? Okay.
Alright.
doesn't.
Oh, wait, haven't done our horse. Horse.
Best man?
Now I can deposit stuff in the bank. Said there was money in this tomb, so I just keep that in this tomb, but deposit in the guild bank.
You look a bit lost.
That's
hey,
it.
Just gotta do my horse and I'll leave my tune over there.
Alright, social with group log out.
Okay, you already did that. I'll just log out. Sweet.
Pop on my sorcerer. So that hopefully I get the last pieces of mana tinker that I need, and I'm set.
What do you need?
I won't know yet. Should I hop on?
Oh, is that, that's not a max level.
No, it's level 40 something, I think. Maybe level 30, I gotta check.
I think you're like level 40 something. Like level 41.
Can't see. Inventory. Character. Character. 42.
Oh, that's your lower level one. I'm on my max level. I say, it's really only worth keeping. Nah, I'm not gonna travel. I gotta go keep on the small thing. And I have 20 gold on this.
Oh yeah, what do I need for...
I will travel to you.
One, two... One... So rings and shoulders.
So a ring or two rings?
Yep, and the shoulder. Then I have the Mad Tinker on this character. Then the other one is dungeon shit. Burn flame or something like that. Ooh.
Combat travel to the... Do you require more information?
Alright.
Go change the appearance. All I'm doing is changing colors. It'll be real fast.
Alright. What's the same thing I gotta do with this tune?
Oh, this tune all fast.
Need more drummer for this tune.
For more?
Yeah. Trying to make it look like a dark sorceress.
This is just regular equipment.
Good. Good. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some coffee. I already got the quest, so.
Alright.
All right, I'm back.
I'm right. Close to where you are.
They're the same thing you just got been doing.
Okay, so I just gotta travel.
Yeah, I ain't got the wish run.
Yeah, I'm coming. Now.
Alright. Getting special for doing the elsewhere.
Okay, elsewhere.
Besides the house, that we have.
I gotta remember what it is. Give me a minute.
I wish you would get out of here so I could hear what you said. Alright, say something again so I can see if I can hear you.
Okay. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Alright. I got my mic ain't in front of my mouth, but I gotta... Fuck, I forgot. It's super glue today.
The super glue.
Yeah, and the screw stripped out the hell of the mic. I'm just gonna glue it in place. Everything still works, it's just one strip thread.
Oh, you're too late, buddy. I took it from you already. Get out of here.
I've got two of them. I'll get...
Yep, third. I just got two. That's well. But you stole it from the person before they got there. I was like, ah, it's mine. Get out of here.
I've had people try to fight me afterwards. But you gotta do what you gotta do.
Oh damn, I timed that just right. I got three from him plus two already had. Wow.
Yeah, I got three from him.
Come on, slow folks. Keep up. Am I even heading in the right direction?
You can just wait and travel to me.
Alright, so I'm literally just following the crowd right now.
I just blew right through them. Alright, I'm there.
Alright, after we do Barbic City, let's say we... How long do you think it will take to do that quest line?
I don't know. 3-4 hours with two of us. I'll get on my low tune and level it up to the quest.
Alright.
I cannot verify. You wanna just do that?
Sure.
I'm about to order event tickets.
See her.
We can always farm it too when we come in here.
Alright. What did I get? What did I get?
Garbage. Live wire necklace. Unfathomable darkness.
Alright, I'm gonna charge it to Farfax first, break this shit down. Dink and Larry just traveled to our house there and elsewhere. Stop this.